I had a friend of mine, 54 years old, his wife was 53, and he left her for a 29-year-old girl, man. That is horrible, horrible. Why would anybody do that? That is, I feel so bad for her, and what's he thinking? I would never in my life ever do anything like that, because I'm telling you right now, my wife is just now with the other side of menopause. You think I'm going to go through that shit with somebody else? I am no longer tiptoeing around my house. My thermostat is not set to 30 below zero all day and all night. I have taken back the one-third of bed that I lost for the last 2 years. I am riding this train till the end, baby. That's all there is to it. We're in love.